Victoria. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Sokalewa ninu agbara re o wa se iyan Jesu ma bo
Sokalewa ninu agbara re o wa se iyan
emi mi mo
Sokalewa ninu agbara re o wa se iyan
Jesu ma bo
Sokalewa ninu agbara re o wa se iyan
Jesu ma bo
Sokalewa ninu agbara re o wa se iyan
Jesus, my boy,
so call your one in the water, so watch your
ear. And give me more, so call your one.
I decree and I declare.
Mo pàṣẹ mo sì sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Everywhere you have been denied.
Ní gbogbo ọ̀nà tá a ti fi dùn ọ́.
And you have been embarrassed.
Tá a dẹ̀ ti dójú tì ọ́.
In the name of the God of my calling.
Ní orúkọ Ọlọ́run ìpè mi.
Receive double honor in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Máa gba Ọlọ́run ìlọ́po méjì lórúkọ Jésù.
I'm speaking from experience.
Mo ń sọ̀rọ̀ láti inú ìrírí wá ni o.
I have been embarrassed before.
A ti dójú tì mí rí tẹ́lẹ̀.
I have been denied before.
A ti fi nǹkan dùn mí rí tẹ́lẹ̀.
They say 10% of turn something.
Wọ́n ní ìdá mẹ́wàá nǹkan.
Then suddenly.
Lójijì.
When the God of the suddenly came.
Nígbà tí Ọlọ́run òjijì yọ.
They called me.
Wọ́n wá pè mí.
Come and take care of this 100%.
Wọ́n ní wọ́n gba gbogbo àwọn aṣàkóso gbogbo nǹkan yìí.
And those who denied me.
Àwọn tó wá fi dùn mí nígbà yẹn.
The father told me.
Bàbá wọn wá sọ fún mi.
If they take one foot.
Tí wọ́n bá lè mú ẹsẹ̀ bàtà kan báyìí níbẹ̀.
It's because you permitted
me. Torí pé o fàyè gbà ni o.
God is real.
Ọlọ́run wà ní tòótọ́.
I declare and I declare.
Mo pàṣẹ mo sì sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Where you have been molested.
Níbi tá a ti kọ́ lábùkù.
In the name of the God of my calling.
Ní orúkọ Ọlọ́run ìpè mi.
I decree and I declare.
Mo pàṣẹ mo sì sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Double portion honor in Jesus name.
Amen. Ọlá ìlọ́po méjì lórúkọ Jésù.
Múra sí àdúrà o.
Resilience in prayer.
Mo fẹ́ kí o tútù eléyìí gbà.
I want to repeat this prayer point.
The weapon of warfare of the enemies.
Àwọn ìjà àwọn ọ̀tá.
With which they are robbing this church.
Elé tí wọ́n fi ń ja ìjọ yìí lóde.
Holy Ghost.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
Consume it.
Oyè máa dáná sun.
Break it.
Máa fọ́ sí wẹ́wẹ́.
Burn it.
Máa bàjẹ́.
Consume it.
Oyè máa dáná sun.
Destroy it.
Máa bàjẹ́.
Don't stay in one place.
Ẹ má dúró sójú
kan. Prayer.
Àdúrà.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Destroy them. Destroy them. Holy Ghost. Consume them. Pray, pray, pray. Let the weapons of darkness be destroyed.
Olúwa gbogbo ìjà wo ẹ̀mí òkùnkùn
olúwa. The weapons of witches and wizards.
Gbogbo ìjà oṣù àti àjẹ́.
Familiar spirits.
Àwọn ẹ̀mí èmèrè.
Serpentine spirits.
Àwọn ẹ̀mí èjò.
Powers in the waters.
Àwọn ẹ̀mí ìmọ̀mí wọ̀tá.
Powers under the waters.
Àwọn agbára tó wà lábẹ́ omi.
Powers in the heavenlies.
Àwọn agbára tó wà lójú òkúrukú.
Be destroyed now.
Ó yẹ má bàjẹ́.
In the name of Jesus.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
In the name of Jesus.
Ní orúkọ
Jésù. In the name of Jesus.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Ìyanu ti ṣẹlẹ̀ nìyẹn o.
Miracle has started to happen already.
On the first night of this program.
Ní ọjọ́ àṣálẹ́ àkọ́kọ́ tá a bẹ̀rẹ̀ ìpàdé yìí gan.
As I slept.
Mo sùn.
They brought something very big for me.
Wọ́n wá gbé ìkọ̀kọ̀ tó tóbi wá fún mi.
I caught a portion of it.
Mo wá gé díẹ̀ lára ẹ̀.
It was still very big.
Ó sì wá pọ̀ nílẹ̀ rẹpẹtẹ.
Even the small I
caught. Eléyìí tí mo bù gan kékeré tí mo bù yẹn ó tún tóbi ó tóbi dáadáa.
Àwọn èèyàn ti ń gba ìyanu wọn nìyẹn.
People have started to receive their own miracle already.
Olúwa mi yóò dìde nínú ogun rẹ. A
amúnú mi dùn, àyíká mi padà sí rere. Àwọn mi lẹ́hùn òkú, abọ́ aṣọ ẹ̀gbọ́n kúrò. Olúwa mi yóò dìde nítorí tẹ̀mí. You are not going anywhere. Just be there. Let's pray.
It is now for self-deliverance now.
By your faith, gbadura fun itusile ara re ni.
Anything inside me.
Ohunkohun to wa ninu mi.
Antagonizing prosperity.
Eleyi to n tako iserere.
Preventing my manifestation.
Eleyi ti o je ki ogun mi ko ti yo.
Holy Ghost fire.
Ine mi mimo.
Consume it now.
Oya ma jo orun bayi.
In self-deliverance, so.
If you are
tired of where you are.
If you
are tired of your situation.
Pray
this prayer very well.
Anything
inside me. Speaking against my prosperity. Anything planted inside
me.
Any mark on my body. Any garment on me. Preventing my prosperity. Holy Ghost. Consume them now. Prayer. Oh yes. Oh yes. Cut fire now. Cut fire now. Cut fire now. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes. Pray, pray, pray.
Egbadura.
Only one person is praying, you know.
Eyan kan soso ni mo ri ton gbadura.
I can see only one woman praying.
Obirin kan soso ni mo ri ton gbadura.
Pray, pray, pray.
Egbadura, egbadura.
There is power in prayer.
Agbara wa ninu adura.
Jump out by fire.
Oh yeah, my jade pelu ina.
Jump out by fire.
E jade pelu ina.
Jump out by fire.
E jade pelu ina.
Jump out by fire.
E jade pelu ina.
Now.
Bye.
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 Yes.
Bye.
Yes.
Bye.
Now.
Bye.
Now.
Bye.
Now. Yes. Jump out by fire.
Oh yeah, my jade pelu
ina. Mandele boshka.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ripona raba.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus.
Holy Ghost.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Emimi mo ya rin.
Move.
Ma rin.
Move. In Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
As you have said.
Ba se wi.
So shall it be.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni yóò ṣe rí.
In the name of the Father.
Ní orúkọ ti Bàbá.
And of the Son.
Àti ti ọmọ.
And of Holy Ghost.
Àti ti ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
Pray this prayer very well.
Ẹ gbàdúrà yìí dáadáa.
Every foundation of poverty.
Gbogbo ìpìlẹ̀ òṣì.
In my generation.
Ní ìran mi.
And in this church.
Àti nínú ìjọ yìí.
Break.
Ó yẹ máa fọ́ sí wíwẹ́.
Scatter.
Ó yẹ máa túká.
Má dúró sójú kan.
Don't stay in a spot.
Break.
Ẹ máa fọ́.
Scatter.
Ẹ túká.
Break.
Ẹ fọ́.
Scatter.
Ẹ túká.
Break.
Ẹ fọ́.
Scatter.
Ẹ túká.
Prayer. Oh yes. Every foundation of poverty. Break and be scattered. Break now. Break, 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 break. Badada.
Break very well.
Unshakable must be shaking. Unmovable must be moving. I'm serving a living God.
Now,
God is still at work. In the mighty
name of
Jesus.
The God of Holy Spirit. The God of Spirit and the Prophet. The God of Babalola.
The God of Prophet John Olapo.
The God that answered by fire. All you little hills.
As
God
lives
and the Spirit lives. In the name of Jesus, bow down.
Yes, Lord.
In the mighty yes, name Lord. Of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
In the mighty name of
yes,
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Recapose
que Zatolia. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Reteke gebo. Riboka se que Zatolia.
Rekaka
gaboche que
Zatolia.
Rimandaraba. Yeteke gebo. Raboche Katolia. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
I release
the mighty name of Jesus.
The fire.
I release the fire.
Let the mountains be removed. In the name of Jesus.
Niwaju Olorun Jacob. Eni to so epata di orisun mi. Ati okuta ipo di orisun mi. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
The Spirit of God is moving.
Emi Olorun ri.
The Lord God of hosts is in our midst.
Olorun awon ogun wa laarin wa.
The Lord God of hosts is in our midst.
Olorun awon ogun wa laarin wa.
Ema kese kese tolia. Ripose kete gegebo.
Yes Lord.
Manda reboshka.
Yes Lord.
Leke sa zatolia.
Yes Lord.
Imanda reboshka.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Rete kegegebo.
Imanda
reboshka zekatolia.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Oh yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Lift up your hands, O ye
gates.
And be lifted up, ye everlasting doors. That the King of glory may come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. Reboshka da reboshka.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Who are thou mountain? Before Zerubbabel. You shall be made a plain. In the name of Jesus.
Holy Spirit of God. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Pray, pray, pray.
Baduna, Baduna. Baduna. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Repondere
Boschke. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Receza.
Limoske
tekegebo.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Makose ketelia. Linda Reboska, Epose Ketalia, Ekagagaba, Rimoskotaya, Rekaskota Koje, Rimoska, Liboske Zekezatolia, Imanda Reboske, Rakasa Kaza, Loru Kodes,
Oluwa, 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 Oluwa,
Risa, Ripose Katolia. Pray, pray, pray.
Baduna, Baduna.
Tonight is your night of deliverance. Tonight is your night of breakthrough. Pray, pray, pray.
Baduna, Baduna.
I want you dead in jail.
Chains have been broken already.
Ipile Oshi Dinwa. Ipile Oshi.
The foundation of poverty have started to crumble. All you powers of darkness, hear the word of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, bow down. All the foundations of evil, in the name of Jesus, collapse. All the walls of Jericho, in the name of Jesus, fall
Jesus.
Oshé Baba.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Baba.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Baba.
Imbokimo koma gbododo. Ete kete kone duro. Eni keni to ba reru oro ni opo ri ara re pe. Tori Oluwa le mi ba duro. Imbokimo koma gbododo. La 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 la. Ete kete kone duro. Eni keni to ba reru oro ni opo ri ara re pe.
Miracle of money.
Ìyanu owó.
Wonderful miracle.
Ìyanu
supernatural provision. I believe in divine provision. It is possible to harvest where you did not labor. Others will have labored. And the God of the suddenly, he will say, give the job to that man. Sign the check in his name. He's the one that will do it. As many that believe in supernatural provision, because the heavens are open now, receive your own provision now.
Amen.
Receive your provision now.
Amen.
In the name
Amen.
Of Jesus. Pray this one prayer before I share the word. My life must change. What about you?
You want to?
How can they know you are serving God? When you wear rag,
and
you are saying Jesus saves.
So there's a question, Danila.
Bishop Oyedepo.
Bishop Oyedepo.
When he goes on evangelism.
About love for you.
And the young men, come over here, come over here, come over here. Young men, come over here. About 20 of them will not leave what they are doing.
Ah, Oyedepo
niyen.
Ah, that's Oyedepo.
Oyedepo niyen.
That's Oyedepo.
And we begin to share the word. I declare and I declare. In the calling with which he called me, he told me, not that I read it, he told me, if I do his work, that anything I touch will prosper. In the name of the God of my calling, in the covenant with which he called
me,
I decree and I declare, let there be prosperity. Be prosperity.
Amen.
Let there be multiplication of
Amen.
Goodness.
Amen.
In the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Oshé Baba.
Begin to thank the Lord.
Emma dupe lowo Olorun.
That's the first session.
Abala akoko niyan.
Let's quickly share the word.
Eje ka soro Olorun ni kokon.
Then we'll pray the remaining prayers.
Awo gba won popo adura to ku.
When prophetic words come from this altar, please don't be dumb. And don't be deaf. Spiritually sensitive. In the word of God, there is power. Bible says, set forth his word. And he healed them. And he delivered them. From their destruction and their poverty. The Bible says, the destruction of the poor.
It is
their
poverty.
Psalm 126, line 1 to 2.
Only David 126, like any sick age.
Psalm 126. When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then said they among the eating, the Lord had done great things.
Nigba na ni enu wa ku fun erin ati awon wa ko orin. Nigba na ni won wi ninu awon keferi pe Oluwa se o nla fun won.
All the unbelievers in your neighborhood,
gbogbo awon alaigbagbo to wa ni agbegbe re,
they will see your God.
Amen.
They will see the light of God in you. They will see the breakthrough in your life. In Jesus' name. This psalm has a background story.
Exodus
6, verse 1, line 1 to 3.
Extra, ori kefa. Ati ila kinisi iketa.
Basically, verses 3.
Apa julo ese iketa.
5. 8 to 9 and verse 14. The king made a decree. Oba pa ase ko.
Why did the king make a decree?
Ki lo de ti oba fi pa ase na.
There was a stirring in his heart.
Nkankan wa to nsele ninu okan re.
And the temple must be built.
Pe agbodo to temple ko.
And they made a search in one of the summer houses of the king.
O de wa se iwadi ninu awon ile oba ti tele.
And they found a scroll.
O wa ri iwe kan ta ko ta ka.
Where there was a memorandum of understanding.
Nibi ti awon oye tabi ogbon ku pa si.
Contract.
Okay, awon ise.
Ise. Agreement.
Awon iwe adehun.
Uh-huh. That the king should make provision.
Pe ki oba se ipese.
For the rebuilding of the temple.
Lati le tun temple ko.
Gold.
Ura.
Silver.
Fadaka.
Even the sacrificial offering, the lambs and the animals for sacrifice.
Ati awon eran ti won fi se irupo awon odo agutan awon akọ malu.
All the articles that King Nebuchadnezzar took from the temple.
Gbogbo awon elo ti Oba Nebuchadnezzar ko kuro ninu temple.
Told them to take it back to Jerusalem.
O so fun won ku won popopo re pada lo si Jerusalem.
And be deposited in the house of God.
Ka wa ko pada lo si inu ile Oluwa.
And it was done.
Asi se be.
There was something that stirred this.
Nkankan lo sele to fi ru Oba loko soke.
Some people who are Zionists were not comfortable in Babylon.
Awon kan to je pe ara Sioni ni won ara won o bale ni Babylon.
Read Psalm 137.
Se ba ka iwe ore Dafidi ori ketadini ogoje.
How can we continue to sing the Lord's song?
Oni bi awon bawo la won se ma ko orin Oluwa.
In the land of captivity.
Ni ile ajeji.
And they began to pray.
O wa bere si ni gbadura.
You understand this because not all of them went back to rebuild the temple.
Ani oye yi nitori kon se gbogbo won lo pada lo lati lo ko temple.
And 4 and 5.
Oboya ila kerin abi ila karun.
Talk about the remnant that will still come and join them.
O so nipa awon to sheku to si ma wa darapo mo won to ba ya.
And this psalm can be rendered in another way.
Psalm yi ta ko ni ona miran yi.
I can paraphrase it like this.
Mo le so ni erefe bayi.
When the Lord turned himself to the turning Zion.
Nigba ti Olorun funra re ko ru ara re soke lati mu Sioni pada.
When the Lord turned himself
ti Olorun yi pada funra re
to the turning of Zion.
Lati le yi Sioni
fun iyi pada Sioni.
Fun iyi pada Sioni.
What it means is this.
Kini nkan to tumo si ni yi.
It was the Zionist that moved first.
Awon ara Sioni ni okan won koko ru soke.
And God now came into the light.
Olorun na wa da si oro na.
That was how the recovery and the restoration began. If you examine Deuteronomy chapter 30, verse 2 to
3,
Moses told the Israelites, he said, when you return to your God and obey his voice according to all that has been commanded, then the Lord your God will bring you back. And have compassion on you. And gather you again. From the nations. Where the Lord has scattered you. Note this. Every move of God. Carries the force of restoration. And recovery. What am I talking about? It means when God decides to move, great exploits and supernatural happenings will begin to take place. Suddenly, you
will
see a beggar becoming a giver. Suddenly,
lojiji,
you see the poor becoming rich. Suddenly,
lojiji,
you see the barren becoming the mother of children. Suddenly,
lojiji,
you see the sickly. For 20 years, the glorify God. Why? Because for every move of God, supernatural must follow. I am praying for somebody in the house. The supernatural will take place in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jeremiah chapter 30 verse
17.
They have called you an outcast.
But
God said, I will make you a blessed one. He says he will bless Zion again. And Zion will no longer be a castaway. The psalm I read is a typical psalm of restoration and recovery. It is both historical and spiritual. Historical in the sense that you can find a Bangla story in the Bible. It is equally turning to the messianic restoration power of Christ. That means you and I can grasp the wordings of this psalm and take hold of our inheritance. Listen very well. Your inheritance is not by right. It is not by labor. If on your fife has a son, what is that son?
It
becomes a prince.
It
becomes what? It is not because of the effort of that child. That is why believers should not worry themselves. And they should not limit themselves.
So much less,
because we are the heirs of salvation. It is not because of the work we are going to work. It is not because of what we are going to do. It is because God has favored us. So in that sense, it was a pleasant surprise to the people that wrote the psalm. And I'm believing somebody's in the house that suddenly your own blessing will be a surprise to you. There are some things God has done in my life, and I begin to wonder, do I deserve this? Do I deserve this? What is the effort I have put into it?
It's
simply a God of favor. And I'm seeing that favor coming upon this church. It is coming upon the children. It is coming upon the women. It is coming upon the men. It is coming upon the youth. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, all the ministers. In the name of Jesus. Somebody that God has decided to make a billionaire. And is in trouble. God will direct them to this mountain. And just a single lane of hands, miracle will happen. They will not go away with that blessing. They will bring the tithe to this place from this day in Jesus' name. Shout a believing amen. Supernatural events always bring surprises. In Genesis chapter 45, verse 26 to 27, and they said to him, saying, Joseph is still alive, and he is governor over all the land of Egypt. And Jacob's heart stood still because he did not believe. His heart stood still. I'm praying for somebody in the house. The good news that will bring tears of joy, that will make you to begin to dance when there is no music being played. Receive that miracle in Jesus' name.
Amen.
But when Joseph, when Jacob saw the proofs, he became strong. And he believed. Peter in Acts chapter 12. Verses
9
and 11. Peter followed the angel and did not know what was done by the angel was real, but thought he was seeing a vision.
The miracle that will make you to think you are in your dream or in a vision.
When you open the door into your own house that God has built for you, completed structure and full furnishing, it will be a pleasant surprise to you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Receive it in Jesus' name. I told you every move of God always carry along supernatural events. It means it is not natural. That is why they call them miracle. That's why they call them miracle. The apostles in book of Luke chapter 24 verse 10 and 11. Abu told us there that it was the women that saw that the tomb was empty. When they went back to the apostles, those whom Jesus gave the word and told them he will rise the third day. If you read verse 11, the Bible said the words of this woman sounded like a story. A
fable.
That's why when people testify, unbelievers will think,
don't mind him or her, they've kept the money somewhere before.
I have bought a car.
But in a motor,
when I don't even have money to buy fuel pump.
Nigba ti mi ti e ni owo ti ma fi ra bottle keke. Fuel pump.
To my car that is bad.
Sinu moto mi to baje.
I've shared the testimony here before.
Mo ti so oro eri yen ri nibi tele.
It was the first week of January.
Ose akoko ninu osu kini ni o.
I have not earned a kobo.
Mi ti pa owo kankan ninu odun na.
Before then, daddy prayed for me.
O to digba yen, awon baba gbadura fun mi.
Say buy Mercedes Benz car.
Oni lora moto Mercedes.
And I laughed.
O wa rerin.
Oni baba yi papa.
I said, this man.
Is it because I told you somebody wants to sell a Mercedes Benz?
Se tori pe mo so fun yin pe eyan kan fe Mercedes ranse si mi.
I used to have a client there.
Mo ni eyan kan ti mo ba sise nigba na.
Admiral Oladejo.
Oni Ogagun Oladejo.
He had a Mercedes Benz car.
Oni oko Mercedes.
Say Chris.
Oni Chris.
Buy this car.
Ta moto yi.
I said I don't have money.
Money mi lowo sir.
He said okay.
Oni oda.
Tell anybody that can buy it.
Lo so fun enikeni to ba le ra.
There are too many cars in my compound.
Moto ti poju ninu agbala mi.
I want this one to go.
Mo fe kele ikuro nbe.
So I now ran to church. I said daddy.
Mo wa lo ba daddy.
Be ma ra Mercedes Benz.
Daddy, will you buy Mercedes Benz?
After 2 weeks,
I
went for prayer for end of the year.
Mo lo fun adura fun opin odun.
Then I gave him rice.
Gba ti mo fun won ni resi.
And he began sweating his belly.
O to wa dun ninu won to dun mo won ninu.
He now laying there upon me.
O wa dawo le mi.
Say buy Mercedes Benz.
O wa ni lo ra Mercedes Benz.
Mo ni daddy papa.
Mo ni
I was thinking inside me.
Mo ro ninu mi.
I'm telling a true life story. I went to greet that client the second day of January. A very stingy man.
He's
an Ijeshama. He doesn't play with his money. He said, Chris. Where's your car? He said, I didn't bring it. The car is bad. The Holy Spirit just spoke to me. Tell him.
Somebody wants to sell Benz.
I don't know how I spoke the word out. He said, go and bring it. I brought the car already.
He
said, take money. Go and pay.
I looked at the money.
As we were talking, his wife came in. He started giving me signs. I should keep quiet. I didn't understand the time. Anything God decides to do, nothing can stand against it. I'm talking about year 2000. I went back to the admiral. This is the money I have.
Okay, what money ni?
Said okay.
Oba ni oda.
Come and take it.
Bagbe.
The new wife, young wife came.
Iyawo kekere ba wole de.
He said lie lie.
Oba ni lie lie.
Over a dead body.
Pe lie loju emi o ko.
The car you bought.
Oh, mato to ra.
For my wedding.
Loju fun igbeyawo.
You will not give him.
Wa wa gbe fun.
For how much?
Fun elo.
I said, no, don't worry, Chris is a good boy.
Chris,
okay, I'll give him a job.
So
that job, we used to pay the balance.
The
woman said no. Something spoke in the man. You are men. He got angry in the spirit. With the wife. He said, Chris.
Only Chris.
Take the car.
Oh, yeah, be moto, yeah.
Drive it out. I said, yes, sir. Everything God has decided to do for you, every voice that rises against it, under the power of Holy Ghost, I silence them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You know what it means for a man to be telling the younger wife? For a man to be telling the younger wife to keep quiet in the presence of a visitor. I was the one begging for her.
It's okay, sir.
He said, no, don't mind. She's me. Is it your money? Mo gbadura.
I pray.
Ojo tolore re ba dide.
The day your benefactor will rise.
Lati ran lowo.
To help you.
Gbogbo ohun to ba lodi si.
Every negative
voice. Loruko Jesu ko ma gbe danu.
Amen. Should dry. Amen.
The day your helper.
Ni ojo ti olurunlowo.
Will rise to help you.
Ti o dide lati ran lowo.
Every voice of opposition.
Gbogbo ohun to ba ko.
I cast them in Jesus name.
Mo fi won re loruko Jesu. Amen.
I drove the car home. I was pressing my papa, but my wife did not know one. She was waiting for my bolu wagon. Pleasant surprises will visit you.
Amen. Yanu la yo be owo.
Beloved, the supernatural is real.
Olufe, awon nkan to koja ogbon eniyan o to
yan. What does it mean to recover?
Kilo tumo si pe keyan gba pada.
It is the act of regaining or saving precious things already lost. For example, the axe head fell and sank. The anointing, the supernatural move of God with the use of a wood, the iron floated. And the stick sank. I pray after the order of that miracle. All those who are operating below capacity. From this moment. You begin to perform to excellence in Jesus' name. mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And notice.
Yes, see you.
Recovery.
Igbapada.
Or restoration.
Tabi mupada bosipo.
Is an end time force.
Oje iseleti aye.
Igbenyaye. And we are in the age now.
As it wa ni akoko na bayin.
It began since year 2000 years ago.
Lati egberun odun seyin lo ti bere. Egberun odun meji seyin bayin lo ti bere.
The time of the Pentecost.
Ni akoko Pentecost.
What was the prophecy concerning it?
Kini asotele to wa nipa ti re?
Joel chapter 2 verse 25.
Joeli ori keji ese ka 25.
He said, I will restore to you.
Oni emi o mu pada wa fun yin.
The years.
Awon odun.
That the swarming locust has eaten. The crawling locust. The consuming locust. And the chewing locust. My great army which I sent among you. Verse 28. And it shall come to pass afterward. That I will pour out my spirit upon you. Your sons and your daughters. Shall prophesy. And your old men. Shall dream dreams. Your young men shall see vision. I decree all the young men in the house, your spiritual eyes are opened in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The old men in our midst, catch new dreams in Jesus' name. I said, catch new dreams in Jesus' name. Catch new dreams in Jesus' name. So the church need to align ourselves to this end time agenda of the move of God. What is happening in redemption camp? An accident. What is happening in Winner Chapel is not accident. It is the fulfillment of the end time agenda of restoration of the Holy Ghost. Can you think quickly? Genesis chapter 1 verse 1. When the earth was without form. And when it was void, and darkness covered the waters, Bible says, the Holy Ghost began to over the body of waters. That is the creative power. And we are in the age of the Holy Ghost. Beloved, your speaking in tongue is not just as a believer. The gift of the Spirit in you is equally for your profiting. The Holy Spirit has revealed things to me. It will take me to places where I have never been. Maybe 3 years time. I will just get there. I have been here before. And suddenly, I will remember the dream. Everything I have, I'll put it together. As I said this place to you.
A blind man doesn't purchase land. I said this is a bush.
Why no?
It's
a profitable place. What was the sign the Holy Ghost gave
me?
I saw them drilling oil in front of the place. In the dream. And I parked my car. And I went down. Suddenly, I saw myself flying. I said, how come there's so much vast land in this place? And they have not built it. I woke up. It did not make any sense to me.
Yes.
I said, I have been here before. And everything I touched in that place then turned to gold. I pray for the young men again. Visions of where there are greatness. Old men. Dreams that will lead you to your prosperity. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Okay, hallelujah.
So the age we are in is the age
of the Holy Spirit.
Àkókò tá a wà, ó jẹ́ àkókò ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
It is the move of the Spirit.
Ó jẹ́ ìrìn ti ẹ̀mí.
And it is a creative season.
Ó dẹ̀ jẹ́ àkókò ìṣẹ̀dá.
Wonders will begin to happen in this church.
Amen. Ìyanu bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ìjọ yìí.
Wonders will begin to happen in this church.
Ìyanu bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa ṣẹlẹ̀ nínú ìjọ yìí.
The floodgates of wonders.
Àwọn ẹnu bọ̀dẹ̀ ìyanu.
And signs.
Àti tí àmì.
Shall be opened now in Jesus' name.
Amen. Ó ṣì sílẹ̀ báyìí lórúkọ Jésù.
What is the meaning of treasure?
Kí ni à ń pè ní ohun àlùmọ́nì?
Simply collection of precious things.
Ó túmọ̀ sí àkójọpọ̀ àwọn iyebíye.
It can be a state of prosperity.
Ó lè jẹ́ ipò ìṣerere.
A state of affluence.
Ó lè jẹ́ ipò ọlá.
A state of wealth.
Ó lè jẹ́ ipò ọrọ̀.
To some people it may mean peace of mind.
Tàwọn míì ó lè jẹ́ ìfọ̀kànbalẹ̀.
All these things Jesus is a fulfillment.
Fún gbogbo àwọn nǹkan wọ̀nyí Jésù ní ìmúṣẹ rẹ̀.
He's the Prince of Peace.
Ó ní ọba ọmọ aládé àlàáfíà.
It means accomplishment.
Ó lè jẹ́ ṣíṣe àwọn pínpín àwọn nǹkan kan ṣe.
It means victory.
Ó lè jẹ́ ìṣẹ́gun.
Breakthroughs.
Àlùyọ.
Or becoming a person of influence.
Tàbí kó o di ẹni ọlá ẹni iyì.
According to the Bible.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí Bíbélì ṣe sọ.
There are three dimensions.
Àwọn ìpele mẹ́ta ló wà.
Of the definition of treasures.
Fún ti ìtumọ̀ àwọn àlùmọ́nì.
I came across it.
Mo kọsẹ̀ pa.
In 3 John.
Nínú ìwé Jòhánù kẹta.
Verses 1 and 2.
Ẹsẹ̀ kìíní àti ìkejì.
Say, beloved.
Ó ní olùfẹ́.
I pray.
Mo gbàdúrà.
That you may prosper.
Pé kí ẹ̀yin kó wà ní àlàáfíà.
In all things.
Ní àdúgbò ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ rere nínú gbogbo.
And be in health.
Kẹ̀ sì wà ní ìlera pípé.
Just as your soul prospers.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọkàn yín ṣe wà ní àlàáfíà.
Already these people, their soul is prospering.
Àwọn ẹni yìí ọkàn wọn ti ń ṣe rere.
But they needed.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n nílò.
To prosper in material things.
Kí wọ́n máa ṣe rere nínú àwọn ohun tí ìní.
They needed to prosper.
Wọ́n nílò láti ṣe rere.
In their body.
Ní ti ara.
What does it profit a man?
Kí ni tó máa jẹ́ èrè ènìyàn?
With so much riches.
Tó bá ní ọrọ̀ lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀.
And is in bad health.
Kódà tí ò sí ní ìlera pípé tí ara rẹ̀ ò yá.
I've seen a rich man.
Mo ti rí ọlọ́rọ̀ rí.
Labored.
Ó ti ṣiṣẹ́.
Built 5-story building.
Tó kọ́ ilé alájà márùn-ún.
Adeniyi Jones.
Ní Adeniyi Jones.
Pay us our money. We are telling pay us my money.
Okay, a sọ pé kó san owó fún wa.
They know.
Ó ní rárá.
I reported him to his brother.
Mo wá fi sun arákùnrin rẹ̀.
He can feel like jari.
He say aṣọ left him be.
Even his children don't enjoy him.
Ó ní àwọn ọmọ rẹ̀ gan gbádùn ẹ̀.
Within a year.
Láàrin ọdún kan.
He only collected 1 year rent.
Owó ọdún kan péré ló gbà lórí ilé tó kọ́ yẹn.
That is not your story.
Ele o ki se ipin ti e. Amen.
You will build houses.
Wa ko ile.
You will live in it.
Wa si gbe ninu re. Amen.
I said you will build houses.
Oni wa ko ile.
You will live in it.
Wa si gbe inu re.
You will plant orchards.
Wa gbe ogba jara.
You will have your plantation.
Wa gbe ogba jara.
You will eat the fruit of it.
Wa si je eso inu re.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
So there are three dimensional way. Dimensions of prosperity.
Àwọn ọ̀nà mẹ́ta ni ìṣerere wà.
And there are the three ways God wants to bless this church.
Àwọn ọ̀nà mẹ́ta sì wà tó lọ́nà fẹ́ gbẹ̀bù fún ìjọ yìí.
From this moment.
Láti àkókò yìí lọ.
The sick will be made whole.
Amen. A ó sọ àwọn aláìsàn
ọ̀dẹ́ lára pípé. The poor will become rich.
Àwọn òtòṣì ó di ọlọ́run.
The barren will become mother of children.
Àwọn àgọ́ máa di ìyá ọmọ.
The weak will become strong.
Àwọn aláìlera ó máa gba ìlera.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Ní orúkọ Jésù.
Under material prosperity.
Lábẹ́ ti ìṣerere ti àwọn ìní.
You can read Philippians 4:19.
A lè ka ìwé Philippi orí kẹrin ẹsẹ̀ ìkọkàndínlógún.
Say my God shall supply all
your
needs.
Ó ní Ọlọ́run mi yóò pèsè fún gbogbo àìní rí.
According to his riches.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọrọ̀ rẹ̀.
In glory.
Nínú ògo.
2 Corinthians 8:9. Corinthians
2 orí kẹjọ ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹsàn.
Wọn kì í ná owó lọ́run.
They don't spend money in heaven.
If you remain poor in this world.
Tó o bá ṣiṣẹ́ nínú ayé yìí.
It's because you chose to be poor.
Torí pé o yàn láti jẹ́ òtòṣì ni o.
And because maybe forces are holding you.
Àbí bóyá àwọn ipá agbára kan dé ẹ mọ́lẹ̀.
I pray today.
Mo wá gbàdúrà lónìí.
Because you have chosen to be rich.
Nítorí pé o ti yàn láti jẹ́ ọlọ́rọ̀.
The Lord God Almighty.
Ọlọ́run alágbára.
Will supply all your needs.
Yóò pèsè fún gbogbo àìní rẹ.
According
according to his riches in glory.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ nínú ògo.
Why?
Kí ló dé?
2 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 9. Verse 8 and 9.
Corinthi kejì orí kẹjọ.
Chapter 8 verse 9.
Orí kẹjọ ṣe kẹsàn-án.
Christ became poor.
Jesu Christi di otoshi.
So he was rich.
Bó tilẹ̀ jẹ́ pé ó jẹ́ ọlọ́rọ̀.
So that you and I can be rich.
Kí ìwọ àti èmi bá lè di ọlọ́rọ̀.
Abraham was rich.
Abrahamu di ọlọ́rọ̀.
According to Genesis chapter 13.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìwé Genesis orí kẹtàlá.
Verse 2.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkejì.
So Abraham was very rich in livestock.
Ó ní Abrahamu di ọlọ́rọ̀ nínú ẹran ọ̀sìn.
In silver.
Nínú fàdákà.
And in gold.
Àti nínú wúrà.
I'm talking about material prosperity.
Mo ń sọ̀rọ̀ nípa ìṣerere ní ti àwọn ìní.
Galatians chapter 3 verse 14.
Galatia orí kẹta ẹsẹ̀ kẹrìnlá.
And verse 26.
Àti ẹsẹ̀ kẹrìnlé dín ní ọgbọ̀n.
And verse 29.
Àti ẹsẹ̀ kọkàndín ní ọgbọ̀n.
He said that we may become, that the blessing of Abraham might come upon the Gentiles in Christ Jesus.
Kí ọ̀rọ̀ Abrahamu bá lè wá sí orí àwọn kẹfẹ́rí nínú Kristi Jésù.
So that we might receive the promise of the Spirit by faith.
Nípa ìgbàgbọ́.
Without faith, no man can please God.
Láì sí ìgbàgbọ́, kò sí ẹni tí ó lè wu
Ọlọ́run. The faith.
Ìgbàgbọ́.
That will enable you.
Eléyìí tó máa fún ẹ lágbára.
To attract wealth.
Láti lè fa ọ̀rọ̀ mọ́ra.
And material blessings.
Àti àwọn ìbùkún tí ó
yìí ní. Receive it in Jesus' name.
Gbà lórúkọ Jésù, amen.
Psalm 35 and 27.
Orin Dáfídì orí karùndín ní ogójì ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdín ní ọgbọ̀n.
Talks about the fact.
Ó sọ̀rọ̀ nípa òkodoro.
Psalm 35.
Orí karùndín ní ogójì.
And 27.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdín ní ọgbọ̀n.
That God takes pleasure in my prosperity.
Ó ní inú Ọlọ́run dùn sí ìṣerere mi.
Tell the person beside you don't sleep.
Sọ fún ẹni tó wà lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ rẹ̀ pé má sùn.
Help him or her.
Tan rú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ́wọ́.
It's not easy. Third night, it's not easy.
Ó rọrùn.
Bẹ̀lẹ́.
Well done.
Ẹ̀ǹtẹ̀gùn bá ń lé.
Àrọ́jú.
Simply means.
Ó túmọ̀ sí.
The person being pursued by masquerade.
Ẹni tí egun lé.
Should persevere.
Kó náà máa rọ́jú.
Because as masquerade get tired.
Torí bó ṣe ń rẹ ìwọ tégún lé.
That is how.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ló rẹ egun náà. Yes, tó ń lé ọ.
And I pray.
Mo gbàdúrà.
All your pursuers.
Gbogbo àwọn tó ń lé ọ.
Will stumble.
Wọ́n kọsẹ̀. Amen.
Never to rise again.
Wọ́n ò sì nílé dìde mọ́.
In Jesus' name.
Ní orúkọ Jésù. Amen.
Prosperity of the body.
Ìṣerere ti ara.
Sickness is not permitted in the body of Christ.
A ò fi àyè gba àìsàn nínú ara Kristi.
Jeremiah chapter 30 verse 17.
Jeremiah orí ọgbọ̀n ẹsẹ̀ kẹtàdín ní ogún.
Say I will restore health to you.
Ó ní èmi ó fún yín ní ìlera pípé.
I will restore health to you.
Èmi ó mú ìlera pípé padà fún ọ.
Somebody say amen to that.
Ẹ ṣe àmì.
I will heal you of your wounds.
Màá wo ọgbẹ́ rẹ sàn.
All the wounded receive your healing in Jesus' name.
Gbogbo ẹ̀yin tẹ́ ti gbọ́gbẹ́ ẹgbà ìwòsàn yín lórúkọ Jésù.
That is God's agenda for you.
Eléyìí ni ètò Ọlọ́run fún ọ.
Because of our time.
Nítorí àkókò wa.
The third dimension is that of the spirit.
Ibi ìpele kẹta sọ nípa ti ẹ̀mí.
And all of us, most people can speak in tongues.
Mo mọ̀ pé àwọn kan wà tó lè fèdè fọ̀.
You need to harness the power of Holy Ghost.
Ṣùgbọ́n lò láti agbára ẹ̀mí mọ́ sí ṣe.
To enable you to know where to profit.
Kó o bá lè mọ ibi tó ti máa lé èrè.
To profit the church.
Ó máa ṣe jẹ́ èrè fún ìjọ.
And profit yourself.
So that tó máa jẹ́ èrè fún ara rẹ.
Because a man's gift.
Nítorí pé ìgbéga ènìyàn.
Gift.
Ẹ̀kọ́ ẹ̀bùn ènìyàn.
Is what makes a way for him.
Òun ló máa ń la ọ̀nà fún.
Is what makes a way for him.
Òun ló máa ń la ọ̀nà fún.
That brother that sang here today.
Arákùnrin tó kọrin níbí yìí lónìí.
As he was singing.
Ó ṣe ń kọrin.
I was praying for him in my spirit.
Mo wá ń gbàdúrà fún nínú ẹ̀mí mi.
That God help this brother.
Pé Ọlọ́run ran arákùnrin yìí lọ́wọ́.
His brother.
Ran arákùnrin yìí lọ́wọ́.
That somebody will compose good songs for him.
Ṣé èèyàn kó bá kọ orin tó dáa.
And he will sing it.
Yóò sì kọ́.
And he will hit limelight.
Yóò dẹ̀ wá di ẹni tó ìlú mọ̀ká.
That man that sang that song, what's his name?
Ọkùnrin tó kọ orin yẹn.
Song. Oh, there's one song I want to remember.
Olórin kan tí mo fẹ́ rántí.
Okay, mo mọ orin kan.
No, I don't know how to sing.
There's nothing that brother is singing that this man did not sing yet.
Kò sí ohun tí ẹni yẹn
brother Sunday, God will lift you too.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Okay, hallelujah.
Who is a thief? When we are talking about recovery. It means there's been a time something was stolen. Or something was lost. Or something was missing. John chapter 10 verse 10. Said the thief cometh but to kill,
to steal,
and to destroy. Say, but I am come. That they may have life. That they may have it abundant. Who is that thief? The thief is the devil. The thief is the Satan himself. And he has a store. Where he stores people's goodness. I told you the division I had a long time. I was taken into the warehouse. I saw a lot of things that belong to me. But thank God for his mercy. The man that led me to that room, he gave me a seed. He said, take. And begin to plant again.
And once again,
I pray. The God of restoration, the God of second chance, will make a way for you. And you will recover every time you have ever lost. In the name of Jesus. Say, Pastor, how do you know the devil has a warehouse? Jesus himself said it. Mark chapter 3. Verse 27. Jesus talked about the strong man. And he talked about the house. And he talked about goods being kept. And the house where you keep goods is called where.
House.
I pray for you. The warehouse where the devil kept all your belongings and the treasures of your children, the treasures of your husband, the treasures of your wives, receive them now in the name of Jesus. Take them back by fire in Jesus' name. And Jesus himself said it. He said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon him. To open the prison doors. And set the captives free. So it means it is possible for men to be kept in prison. And the same man will wear 3-piece suits. And
he
will be speaking English. He will wear agbada. He can be a professor. He can be a medical doctor. He can be a lawyer. That is where there are poor lawyers. There are poor professors. There are poor engineers. And there are very rich bricklayers. And there are very rich electricians. What has happened to two of them? One is operating under the frequency of freedom. Thank God for Proverbs chapter 6 verse 30. And verse 31. If a thief is caught, he will restore back sevenfold that which he has stolen. I pray in the name of Jesus. Sevenfold what you have lost. Receive them back in Jesus' name. Job chapter 20 verse 15-16.
Job
said he swallowed riches. He will vomit them again. Every serpent that has swallowed your blessings, or swallowed your husband or your wife or your children, or your prosperity, or the prosperity of this church, I command in the name of Jesus, let them vomit it in Jesus' name. Beloved, there is corporate captivity. And there is individual captivity.
That's why
you see some families. First, second, third generations. Nobody prospers. They are under collective captivity. Somebody must get angry in that family and become restless in the spirit and break the yoke. I am praying for you. That generational poverty, by the power of Holy Ghost, you are coming out of it in the name of Jesus. I say you are coming out of it in the name of Jesus. You are coming out of it in the name of Jesus. Your children will remember your name. That it was your time. It was your time. It was your time. That poverty was destroyed in your family. In the name of Jesus. You believe, say amen.
Amen.
There's collective captivity. In that Psalm 126, the Israelites were under a corporate captivity. Thank God. The same God that delivered them.
It's
the same God we are serving. Bible says, He is the same God yesterday. The same God today. And the same God forever. Somebody shout that God can never change. God can never change. Dependable, dependable God. Dependable God.
Dependable, dependable God.
Dependable God. Dependable, dependable God. Dependable God.
Dependable, dependable God.
He's an unchangeable God.
Oje Olorun ti ki yi pada.
Concerning you, it will recover and restore back all what the enemies have stolen in the name of Jesus. Somebody shout
hallelujah.
We have the authority as believers. What is the authority? He gave us power and authority over all the past of the enemies. 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 4 and 5. The weapons of our warfare are not carnal. They are mighty through God to the pulling down of
strongholds.
So we have our own weapons. The devil has his own weapons. And he has his angels. And he has his agents. But the weapon that we have, they are not carnal, but they are mighty through our God for the pulling down of
strongholds.
What are the steps for recovery? You must be born again. Your salvation is not negotiable. Like the popular saying, if you are not saved, you are not saved. Your salvation affords you the opportunity to have a relationship and maintain relationship and maintain intimacy with the God of
Abraham.
It means your salvation is your ordination to greatness, to success, to prosperity, to increase. And I pray from today, as your soul is prospering, you begin to prosper in your body in Jesus' name. Your health will begin to prosper in Jesus' name. If you are not born again, please quickly give your life to Christ. Now is the acceptable time. And those that know their God, that know their God, are the ones that do exploits.
Àwọn ni wọ́n ṣe takuntakun.
Without knowing God.
Láì ṣe pé o bá mọ Ọlọ́run.
You cannot do exploits.
O ṣe takuntakun.
Somebody will ask the question.
Èyàn kan lè bèrè ìbéèrè.
But I am serving God.
Ṣùgbọ́n mò ń sin Ọlọ́run.
I am working for God.
Mò ń ṣiṣẹ́ fún Ọlọ́run.
I'm telling you what is greater. Is for you to know God.
O ní pé kó o mọ Ọlọ́run.
If you are serving the God you do not know.
Tó o bá ń sin Ọlọ́run tó mọ̀.
The same God cannot bless you.
Ọlọ́run yìí kan náà ò lè bùkún fún ọ.
Saul was serving God.
Ó ń sin Ọlọ́run.
Without knowing he was kicking against God.
Láì mọ̀ pé ṣe ló ń tàpá sí Ọlọ́run yìí.
Until when he encountered God.
Àfi ìgbà tó bí ìbápàdé pẹ̀lú Ọlọ́run.
He met Christ.
Ó bá Kristi pàdé.
And he gave his life.
Ó sì fi ayé rẹ̀ fún
Kristi. He became Paul.
Ó wá di Paulu.
And he began to do exploits.
Ó wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní ṣe takuntakun.
Enough of your service.
Iṣẹ́ ìsìn rẹ ti tó.
Begin to know God in intimacy.
Bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa mọ Ọlọ́run ní tímọ́tímọ́.
By the time you know God.
Nígbà tó bá mọ Ọlọ́run.
And you begin to serve him.
Tó wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní sìn.
If they serve me.
Ó ní.
And they obey me.
Tó bá sìn mí tó sì gbọ́ràn sí mi lẹ́nu.
They will enjoy.
Nígbà náà wọ́n gbádùn.
Their years in pleasure.
Àwọn ọdún wọn nínú ìgbádùn.
That is when the blessing of the land.
Ibi ìgbà yìí ni ìbùkún ilẹ̀
náà. Can begin to come to you.
Yóò bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa tọ̀ ọ́ wá.
Jesus ask a question.
Jésù Kristì bèrè ìbéèrè kan.
He even ask a question. He said, "You must be born again."
Kò tiẹ̀ bèrè. Ó sọ pé o gbúdọ̀ di àtúnbí.
That is the language you used.
Èdè tó lọ nìyẹn o.
I think John chapter 3.
Ó dẹ̀ pé inú ìwé Jòhánù orí kẹta.
Verse 22.
Bí ẹsẹ̀ ìkejìlé ní ogún.
He said you must be born again.
Ó ní o gbúdọ̀ di àtúnbí.
That's verse 3.
Ẹsẹ̀ kẹta.
Verse 7 specifically said, "Do not marvel that I said to you, you must be born again."
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkejì sọ pé ẹ má ṣe jẹ́ kí àwọn ọ̀rọ̀ tí mo sọ fún yín yà yín lẹ́nu, ẹ gbúdọ̀ di àtúnbí.
Mind you, the first great work Christ did was that of redemption.
Iṣẹ́ ìyanu àkọ́kọ́ tí Jésù Kristì ṣe ni ti ìràpadà.
What is that redemption?
Kí ni ti ìràpadà yìí?
Salvation of souls.
O ni ti ìgbàlá ọkàn.
That's why Romans chapter 8 verse 32.
Ìdí ni ti Rọ́mọ orí kejì ẹsẹ̀ kejì.
He said if God can give us his only son.
O ni ti Ọlọ́run bá lè fún wa ní ọmọ rẹ̀ kan ṣoṣo.
What else will he not give us?
Kí wá ni nǹkan mìíràn tí kò ní fi fún wa?
So it means the first thing he did.
Ohun àkọ́kọ́ tó ṣe.
Don't bother. The first thing he did.
Ohun àkọ́kọ́ tó ṣe.
Was to save souls.
O ni láti gba àwọn ọkànlá.
Matthew 6 verse 33.
Mátíwò orí kẹfà ẹsẹ̀ kẹta dín ní ogún.
Seek ye first the kingdom of God.
Ó ní ẹ̀jẹ̀ kọ́kọ́ máa wá ìjọba Ọlọ́run náà.
And its righteousness.
Àti òdodo rẹ̀.
And all other things.
Ó ní ogbogbo tó bá kù.
Shall be added to you.
Ọlá ó fi kún fún yín.
Step 2.
Ìgbésẹ̀ kejì.
Understand the place of the anointing.
Ní òye ipò ìfàmì òróyàn.
For 30 years Jesus was just a carpenter.
Fún ọgbọ̀n ọdún Jésù Kristì kan jẹ́ gbẹ́nàgbẹ́nà ṣá.
Until the anointing came.
Àfi ìgbà tí ìfàmìróyìn náà dé.
It was the anointing that announced him.
Ìfàmìróyìn ló kéde rẹ̀.
In Luke chapter 4 verse 18.
Ní ìwé Luke orí kẹrin ẹsẹ̀
kẹrin ìlú. He made a bold statement.
Ó wá sọ ọ̀rọ̀ gbangba.
His own mission statement.
Ó sọ ọ̀rọ̀ iṣẹ́ ta rán.
He said the Lord God has anointed me.
Ó ní Olúwa Ọlọ́run ti fi àmì òróró yàn mí.
Preach the gospel.
Láti wàásù ìrere.
And from that instance.
Láti ibẹ̀ lọ.
His fame spread abroad.
Òkìkí rẹ̀ wá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní kàn káàkiri.
Beloved.
Olùfẹ́.
Don't stay at the level of being born again.
Má dúró ní ìpele pé o jẹ́ àtúnbí nìkan.
It is the Holy Spirit that makes you to be born again.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ ló jẹ́ kó o di àtúnbí.
He convicted of you of your sins.
Ó fún ẹ ní ìdánilójú nínú ọkọ
rẹ. But you need now to be filled with the Holy Spirit.
Ṣùgbọ́n báyìí ó nù láti kú fún ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
That measure of the Holy Spirit filling.
Ìkún fún ẹ̀mí mímọ́ yìí.
Is what I call the anointing.
Ó ní à ń pè ní ìfàmì òróró yàn.
It is the anointing that breaks the yoke.
Ìfàmì òróró yàn ló sì máa ń fọ́ àjàgà.
Anointing breaks the yoke.
Ìfàmì òróró yàn máa ń fọ́ àjàgà.
No poverty can stand it.
Kò sí òṣì tó lè dá dúró.
No disease can stand the anointing.
Kò sí àrùn tó lè dá ìfàmì òróró yàn dúró.
No spirit, no demon can stand the anointing.
Kò sí ẹ̀mí èṣù tàbí òkùnkùn tó lè dá ìfàmì òróró yàn dúró.
It is the mystery God has given to the Christians.
Ó jẹ́ ohun ìjìnlẹ̀ tó lọ́run ti fún àwọn onígbàgbọ́.
1 John chapter 2 verse 10.
Jòhánù kíní orí kejì ẹsẹ̀ kẹwàá.
I get home, read it.
Ẹ bá ti délé ẹ lọ́ka.
Listen very well.
Ẹ gbọ́ dáadáa.
It is satanic agenda.
Ètò sátánì ni o.
To preach against the anointing.
Pé kéèyàn máa wàásù lòdì sí ìfàmìróyàn.
That's why some church doctrines will tell you the move of the apostles, signs and wonders has ended with them.
Ìdí nìyí tí àwọn ìjọ kan fi máa sọ fún yín pé ìrìn ẹ̀mí mímọ́ àti iṣẹ́ mi àti iṣẹ́ ìyanu ó ti pe sọ́dọ̀ àwọn
apostolic gbani. Those are the people the Bible talked about.
Àwọn ni Bíbélì sọ
nípa rẹ̀. 2 Timothy 3:5.
Timothy kejì orí kẹta ẹsẹ̀ ìkarùn-ún.
They have a form of godliness.
Wọ́n ní ìwà bí Ọlọ́run.
But they deny the power thereof.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n gan agbára tó wà nínú rẹ̀.
They have a form of godliness.
Wọ́n ní ìwà bí Ọlọ́run.
But they deny the power.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọ́n gan agbára náà.
That place of power is the anointing.
Ibi agbára yẹn ni ìfàmì oró.
The anointing will work for you.
Amen. Ìfàmìròyè yóò ṣiṣẹ́ fún ọ.
You can catch the anointing.
O lè rí ìfàmìròyè náà gbà.
By association.
Nípa ìbáṣepọ̀.
By relationship.
Nípa ìbálòpọ̀.
By the laying of hands.
Nípa ìgbọ́wọ́lé.
By serving the person that is anointed.
Nípa ṣiṣẹ́ fún ẹni tá a fi àmìròyè.
Sísìn
ẹni tá a fi ní ìfàmìròyè.
By serving the anointing.
Nípa sísìn ẹni tó ní ìfàmìròyè.
If you can serve the anointing.
Tó bá lè sin ẹni tá a fi ìfàmìròyè.
That was the secret of the anointing of Elisha.
Eléyìí ni àṣírí àmì òróró orí
Elisha. He was always pouring water on the hand of Elijah.
Ní gbogbo ìgbà ló máa ń tú omi sí ọwọ́ Elijah.
And he was contented to be a servant.
Ó sì tẹ Ọlọ́run láti jẹ́ ọmọ ọ̀dọ̀.
No wonder.
Abálájọ.
The anointing in Elijah.
Ìfàmìròyè tó wà nínú Elijah.
Came upon Elisha.
Ó wá bà lé Elisha.
Step 3.
Ìgbésẹ̀ kẹta.
Begin to search.
Bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ni máa ṣe ìwádìí.
If you don't know what is missing.
Tó o bá mọ nǹkan tó sọnù.
How can you recover it back?
Báwo lo ṣe fẹ́ gbà padà?
If you dream and you wake up, you can't remember your dream.
Tó o bá lálàá tó wá jí tó rántí àlá rẹ mọ́.
Most times having bad dream is not the problem.
Ọ̀pọ̀ ìgbà kó lálàá burúkú ìyẹn kọ́ ni wàhálà.
The problem is not taking steps on the bad dream.
Ìṣòro tó wà nbẹ̀ ni pé láti gbé ìgbésẹ̀ lórí àwọn àlá náà.
It is even good you dreamt and you remember it.
Ó tiẹ̀ dá tó bá lálàá tó rántí ẹ̀.
But you must take step on it.
Ṣùgbọ́n o gbúdọ̀ gbé ìgbésẹ̀ lé lórí.
Don't resign to it. So search for what is missing.
Nítorí náà ìwádìí nǹkan tó sọnù.
Luke 15:8.
Lúkù orí karùndínlógún ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹjọ.
Jesus gave a parable.
Jesu Kristi pa owó ẹ̀kọ́.
If a man has 10 coins of silver.
Tí èèyàn bá ní owó ẹyọ mẹ́wàá.
And he loses one.
Tí kò wá sọnù nínú rẹ̀.
He will put on the light.
Ó ní yóò tan àbẹ́là.
And begin to search for it.
Àwa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ni máa wá.
What is that lamp?
Kí ni àbẹ́là yìí?
That lamp is the Holy Spirit.
Ó ní ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
That lamp is the Holy Spirit.
Ó ní ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Give me oil in my lamp, I pray. Give me oil in my lamp, keep me burning. Keep me burning till the end of the day. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let me rise up on our feet.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká jẹ́ dé lórí ẹsẹ̀
wa. Let me stop the message here.
Kí n parí kí n fi ẹnu ìwásù ikú sí
mi. We pray 3 prayers and I'll leave here.
À ń gbàdúrà mẹ́ta màá sì kúrò
níbí. So that we can still dance.
Ká ba lè jó.
For those that did not sleep.
Fún àwọn tí ó sùn.
Congratulations.
Mo kì í kú oríire.
Èmi náà sùn lánàá o. I slept yesterday.
I slept yesterday myself.
It is not easy.
Kò rọrùn.
Ọdí no be.
Ara ò kì í ṣe igi.
Ọdí no be. Jáde torí Ọlọ́run.
Let's rise up, please.
Want to pray for the church.
A fẹ́ gbàdúrà fún ìjọ.
3 prayer points.
Kókó àdúrà mẹ́ta.
O God of Abraham.
Ọlọ́run Abrahamu.
Open the floodgates.
Ó yá ṣí fèrèsé ọ̀run.
And prosper. Christ the King rest
global. Kò dẹ̀ jẹ́ kí iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ yìí kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní máa ṣe rere.
Call the name of Jesus once.
Ẹ pé orúkọ Jésù lẹ́ẹ̀kan.
Begin to pray in the name of Jesus.
Àdúrà.
Open the flood gate.
In a border.
And cause your rain to fall all on us.
Open the flood gate. In abundance and cause your rain to fall on us. Baba, oh, Baba, oh, Baba, oh,
Baba, oh,
Baba, oh,
Baba,
Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
Second prayer point.
Kókó àdúrà kejì.
Father.
Baba.
Those financial pillars.
Oluwa gbe awon awon ni teto suna dide.
I still remember the prophecy of the man of God.
Mo si ranti asotele iranse Olorun.
He doesn't say it when God did not say.
Wo ko won ki so Olorun o ba so.
Eni mele lele ma ko bi sa.
How many people you say need to build this place?
Awon merin.
Just four people.
Awon merin.
Four people.
Awa merin.
Four of us.
Awa ke. Ezo pe mi emi. Emi.
Myself.
It does not say when but, God has not said.
Ti won ki so t'Olorun o ba so.
I know.
Momo.
That's why I don't run to him for prophecies.
Idi ni yi ti mi ki.
But anytime you curse me, I say, hear what God is saying.
E ma so pe gbo ti Olorun wi.
No God has spoken.
Momo pe Olorun ti soro.
God raise financial pillars.
Oluwa gbe awon awon ni ti eto suna dide.
Make me a financial pillar.
Oluwa se mi na ni awon ni ti eto suna.
We tie it with a covenant o.
A so pelu ma je mu ni o.
You permit me 10 minutes extra mommy. Please.
E fun mi ni seju mewa si ejo.
There's a revelation they gave me yesterday.
Isipaya kan wa ton fun mi lana.
And I will quickly work on it.
Mo fe sise le lori ni kokon.
I don't want big money. I don't like collecting money. Because I prefer to be the one giving it. But I must do it now. Those that will key into that prophetic agenda. Say gather to me. Those who have made a covenant with
me.
Abraham was rich because he was a man of covenant.
Abraham loro nitori pe o je eni to da majemu.
10,000.
Egberun mewa pere.
You can afford it.
O ba tagbara e ba ka.
E ma joko.
Don't sit down.
E dide. E ma roju.
Enjoy it.
We are ministers. Awon church le joko.
Iranse Olorun leyin na, the congregation
ministers
can sit down.
Ministers should stand.
Awon iranse Olorun kan dide.
10,000, please rush to the altar.
Egberun mewa ma
ko. There's no wasting time.
Ko si akoko lati fi sofo rara.
I have only 10 minutes, I'm moving to something else.
Iseju mewa pere ni mo.
You are not giving me the 10,000 now.
You se pe wa ko egberun mewa yen na sile
bayi. But you want to make a covenant with God.
Sugbon fe fi Olorun da ma je.
If you are doing rush to the altar, just 3 minutes, please. I will just lay hands.
Mo kan ma da wole
oni. In the name of the Lord God that called me.
And there shall be holiness. And the household of Jacob shall possess their possession. Receive the anointing to prosper in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The God of my calling will prosper you.
Amen.
It will prosper you.
Amen.
It will prosper you.
Amen.
Go and break new grounds.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You're ready for
fire.
Open the
floodgates
in abundance. And cause your rain to fall on me. Open the floodgates in abundance. And cause your rain to fall on me.
By the next prophetic summit like this, note those people. They will not be in the same place
again.
That's how God does His work. Beloved, the third prayer.
I
want to pray for children. I love children. I was not surprised when the man of God told me yesterday that the person called the revelation. He saw children who are being beaten.
We were beating them.
And I stood beside, like the angel, like Christ, telling him, do this. Let all the children rush to the altar. Let all the parents raise their hands. The future of this church lies in these children. The future of this church lies in these children. These children will become giants. They will become great. They will become billionaires. They will become first ladies. Say, allow little children to come. His children know. Are you a teenager? You are a youth. I heard one English. Are you a children? Are you children? Let all the children come forward. Jesus loved the little children, all the children of the world.
They are yellow, black, and white. They are precious in the sight. Jesus loved the little children of the world. Jesus loved the little children, all the children of the world. They and white, they are precious in His sight. Jesus loves the little children of the world.
All the parents, raise up your right hand.
Say,
oh God our Father, these children are your treasures. The Bible says, children are the heritage of God. Yes,
sir.
Let the parents begin to prophesy. Begin to prophesy on the children. Children be saying amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You become great. You become great. You are the David of your generation.
Amen.
Captain of industries.
Amen.
Generals.
Amen.
In the armed forces.
Amen.
Of Nigeria.
Amen.
And the U.S. Army.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Governors.
Amen.
Senators.
Amen.
Lawyers.
Amen.
Ministers.
Amen.
Commissioners.
Amen.
directors,
Amen.
MDs,
Amen.
CEOs,
Amen.
Bankers,
Amen.
All these children,
Amen.
Shall become great in life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Pray
for them. Pray for them.
He said, Amen, children.
And your mama share me.
Say Amen. Amen.
Don't pray a silent prayer. Assume you want to break the head of the devil now. You will shout at the top of your
shout
voice.
Shout on top of your voice. Shout it on top of your voice. Oh yes. He said Amen. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
As you have said, so shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of Holy Ghost.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Now go back to your seat.
Ele pada lo sori joko yin.
Ko se ni to ma kule we ninu yin o.
Nobody will die young among you.
You will all fulfill destiny in Jesus' name.
Ko yin le o mo ayan mo se loruko Jesus.
The fire on this altar.
Ina ori pepe yi.
Will work on your favor.
Yo ma sise fun oju
rere yin. It will work in your favor.
Yo sise fun oju
rere yin. And it will work for you.
Yo sise fun
yin. In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesus.
You become doctors, lawyers.
E o di dokita, e o di lawyer.
Senior advocate of Nigeria.
E o di agbejoro agba.
You become great prophets. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oshé Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus Oshé.
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 Jesus Oshé. Emi mi mo Oshé.
Jesus Oshé. Emi mi mo Oshé.
Jesu Oshé, Emi.
Jesu Oshé, Imo Oshé.
Hallelujah! 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 I hope you are not sleeping. Shout hallelujah!